Do you guys understand how significant this is? Look, Derrick Henry is the MVP, all right? And if he's not, it's time for us to change the way, it's time for us to change the name of this award to the quarterback award.
He's put his foot down as the best in the game.
He has been the most dominant player in his position, not only this year, but over the last 2 years.
His vision is off the charts. He makes cuts where I go, damn, how did he see that?
The gap between Henry and everyone else is so show what he leads the NFL in over the last season and a half. He leads the NFL in everything at his position.
You look at what this brother is doing. It's something special. Something special.
Only two people in the history of the game that's done this the way he's done it. There's Terrell Davis that rushed for 2,000 yards and 15 touchdowns, and Derrick Henry. This is the hardest thing you can do probably in the National Football League. But I'm not trying to make TV right now and just say something outlandish so people can tweet it. I truly believe if this guy doesn't win MVP, we have to rethink how we approach this award.
But Derrick Henry, something to behold.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Incredible company.
Yeah, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
Gets the ball and gets a hole and room to run.
Oh, yeah.
Henry with running room.
Just let me work. Just let me
work. Henry has it, and he's got a lot more. It's a foot race with Wingard, and Henry will score.
Henry, to the outside. He's in. Touchdown.
You put me inside a room full of rappers. Come back in 5 minutes. I'm gonna be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. Everybody got a show with a stain in it. Some of us are never wear it out, though. Let me get it. This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking because they heard the name.
Rather
give time to my fans. You rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fans.
Crown him.
I'm out here grinding. I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point in a plane if you don't know how to fly?
Son of God, yeah. What is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet, huh?
Here's a stiff arm.
To complain. If we don't get it, we try it again and I'll die for the gang. This fit my blood, they don't like us and we question their mom like,
why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to.
Throw a sign with the center force.
I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle since middle school. I will battle the principal. We're all black like a funeral. I'm doing me, I don't live for you. Grinding.
But here he goes.
Okay.
Touchdown, Tennessee.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm out here grinding. All I do is work. All I do is grind.
Second and five for Ryan Tannehill. 3 yards away, Derrick Henry. That probably puts him at 2,000 yards.
Just the eighth player in NFL history to do that. Congratulations to Derrick Henry. That is a season full of work. That's not easy. 372 carries to get it done.
He's just a beast.